buying some Thai crispy pancake.
Or Khanom Bueang in Thai. And let's see how she makes it. Wow, they look so perfect.
Putting a marshmallow type sugar on a pancake. Ground shrimp.
And she's adding a little bit of ground shrimp with shredded coconut. Thai street food, it's inside ICONSIAM.
She's placing some shredded coconut. A little bit of scallion. Thank you. she's ready to take it off the hot plate. Trying out one of the Thai crispy crepes.
I've ordered the mixed one, one with marshmallow cream, a regular one with shrimp and shredded coconut, and also one with vitong. Very crunchy, very sweet, double sweet from the marshmallow cream, and a hint of shrimp flavor with shredded coconut. It's very good. Very you find crunchy. This dessert in Thailand, you should try it. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, hit that subscribe button for more videos.
Salty and sweet.
And thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.